Why robot are so expensive? Why other robot not expensive?
Why the robot got expensive and not expensive one?
Yeah.
Huh? How to say expensive and not expensive?
What do you think robot? Some people say robot is expensive. Some people say it's not expensive, very cheap.
Expensive because a robot is not common at all now. Not everybody be able to buy a robot because it's not common. And if you say cheap because of some of the rich people, they have many money, so they say because they have many money, they are rich, then they say because it's very cheap. So for the poor people, they can't afford to buy a robot because a robot is not normal now. So that's why I say is that not everybody able to buy the robot. Although the robot is really good for us, very convenient, but it's not common. So nobody can able to buy. Just a few people can buy on it. You see, the whole Malaysia just got one or two few people got the robot on it, isn't it?
Yeah.
So you need robot, you need to when you if we want to buy a robot, indeed we have to apply a license.
Yes.
Oh. So then the robot can eat things or not?
Can't. And he also cannot touch water.
But can robot can sing a song or not?
Can.
Then robot what else? What else robot can do?
Dance, like you want to practice dance, because he also can practice with you. Not like no robot very alone with you. Nobody dance with you, only one person dance in bedroom.
Oh, they can dance with people?
Yeah.
Ah, so intelligent.
Yeah.
What dance they can do?
Huh?
A coco dance or what dance?
He can, like, the robot see people dance first, then he send, like, copy him to dance. Oh?
Can dance? Oh, they can talk?
Yeah, can talk.
Can talk. Can cry? Also can cry one ah.
But not real cry ah, is like the emoji cry. You put at the eyes there.
Can feel sad or not?
Yes.
Yes ah. Oh. Now the robot is away. Which country is the most famous?
US and UK.
Just now you were telling me it's Japan?
Japan also.
Japan also and US also.
But Japan less already lah.
Why?
Because of COVID-19, so now robot not very expensive already.
Expensive.
Yeah.
So the mean that you say the Japan and the US, these two countries. How about China? China can do robot or not?
China, I think can, but he can't. His country must be like everybody helpful and don't simply throw rubbish at this all. Then they want more technology. They need more technology or like US or.
How long you think that how long anybody will be able to have a robot? You think the robot can be a very common or not? For future?
Yes. Because some old men they all is blind They all can't walk walk in the roadside. The robot will help. They all go to walk in the roadside.
Oh, I mean you more emphasize on handicap lah for those who are blind or they can't walk.
Yeah.
Maybe they are lost their hand or lost their leg. So the robot can help a lot lah.
Yeah.
Oh.
And like government will put a robot in the roadside there. If the people are okay, the robot will automatically will bring him to close the road.
Oh yes, good idea. So okay. So we will end of this session.
Okay.
So we see you next. So bye bye.
Bye bye. Thank you for watching.
Thank you.